largest bridal retailer in the U.S. is filing for bankruptcy. David's Bridal made the announcement today. It cited inflation and competition from online retailers and secondhand retailers as well. David's Bridal says it will keep its nearly 300 stores and websites operating and fulfill all customer orders as it searches for a buyer for the company. Just days ago, the company announced plans to lay off more than 9,200 employees.